Welcome back, Collated Bikes family, to a brand new video. Today, your boy J100 is racing the Tube. So it's going to be the C100 versus the Tube today. We're going from Oxford Circus all the way to Liverpool Street. Teo will be taking this camera, jumping on the Tube. He's going to be running. He's going to be basically getting to Liverpool Street Station as quick as possible. And myself will be on the C100, flying through the streets, all the way to Liverpool Street. I'm going to be beating Teo in approximately 20 minutes. Riding super fast and probably, in some of you guys' eyes, dangerously. So do not try this at home, guys. This is something you can leave to me. And yeah, if you enjoy this one, we'll be doing a lot more races, a lot more different stations to stations. So let us know which station you want us to race. Yeah, Teo, you ready? I don't think you're ready. You're getting on the Tube. Of course you're ready, but yo.
Are you ready?
Born ready for this shit. Yeah. I just need to get my helmet on, get the GoPro set up, get the music playing, and then I'm off. But the GoPro's rolling, so yeah, let's switch to my angle on the GoPro now. And are you ready?
I'm ready.
Well, I'm nervous a little bit.
Oh.
Are you ready, Teo?
I'm ready.
3, 2, 1, sight! Oh. Let's fucking go.
Oh, I've got fucking headwind.
Just missed it. Just missed the thing. Oh my God. This headwind is fucking killing me. Thank you.
Oh my God, I'm dying. Come on! Fucking go, Jay! My breathing is all fine. It's locked off. Fuck's sake. Oh, fuck that, get locked off. Yo, this whole roundabout is different. Oh my God. Yo. Almost here. Fucking made it, boys. No, I actually feel fucked. It's that cold air on my throat, my body just feels fucking done on that. Didn't even need to go that fast, it seems like.
Oh no, yo, look at him, look. Oh,
well, you took your time.
Oh mate, fucking
hell.
I've been
there for like 5 minutes, bro.
What?
I swear I got here quick.
You see guys, this tube season, they don't work. Ride.
Alive, get a C100 and you'll smash it, bruv. You know when I got here though, I was dying, fam. Like, my body felt fucked. You see the cold air, innit?
Bro, I can see your face.
Bro, I was steaming, bro.
Whoa.
Bro, hell, I was like, yeah. Yo, bro, I got here, I could have chilled, fam. I was riding out, bro. I'm pedaling hard. It was headwind this way, innit? Little bit, yeah, like a bit of headwind. But I'm pedaling hard, I'm like, yo, imagine I still don't win. I got here.
Bro, you might actually go be lucky. But on the way there as well, hey bro, as soon as I got there, train just closed the door and went.
Oh,
and the next one was like 4 minutes.
So I had four, if that was the run, it
would be
close.
It would have been closer. But still, you know, that's what you get when you get a tube.
Yeah, you never know.
If you miss the train.
Bruv, I feel fucked. But yo guys, that's going to be it. If you want to see another one, tell me what station I should race the train from until. What city, whatever, anything. Just let me know what races you want me to try. Because I love freaking going fast, and yeah, make sure you don't try this at home, and yeah, make sure you like, comment, subscribe, and we will see you guys next time once I've recovered from that fucking race.
Yeah.